In this video, I'm gonna show you guys how to make ringtone for iPhone without iTunes. Hello friends, welcome back to Apple Friendly. Today, we will use GarageBand for making a ringtone for iPhone. It's a free app by Apple and you can find the download links down in the description below. So, download the app and launch it. Now, go to the top right corner and tap on this little plus symbol. Now make sure you're on the track section and select audio recorder. Now, on the top left corner, tap on this three broken lines. Now, tap on this plus symbol on the top right corner. Hit section A. And now, change this value to 30. You can either scroll or tap on it to change the value. Now tap Done. Now tap on this circular loop button. Here select Music. If you can't find this music option, check out the different tutorial in the cards which will show you how to make ringtone without this music option. And now here you can select any category to choose your song. I'm gonna select Songs option. Now, please understand that if you're using Apple Music, this method will not work. You need to have a song added from iTunes or purchased from iTunes Store. If you want to add songs using iTunes, check out the separate tutorial in the cards or in the description below. And if you already have a song on your iPhone, select it. Let's select song 1. So, tap and hold it and drag it over the empty area in GarageBand. Now, you need to edit this song as per your preference. You can use the handles at the end to select your favorite part of the song and change the song length. Also, you can tap on the song to reveal more editing options. So, once you are done editing the song, hit this inverted triangle button on the top left corner and select My Songs. Now, here is the ringtone that we have just created. Now, go to the top right corner and tap on this select option and select your ringtone file. Now, tap on the share sheet button on the bottom left corner. And here, select ringtone. Hit continue. And now, tap here and rename your ringtone. Now hit export. And hit standard ringtone. That's all. Your ringtone is set. Now let's head over to settings and check our new ringtone. Select sounds and haptics. Scroll down and select ringtone. And here is our new ringtone. So, that's how you can make as many ringtones and text tones as you want without iTunes on your iPhone. And that's all for today. I'll see you guys in the next one. Until then, take good care of yourself. I am Vikas, signing off for the day. Thank you so much for watching.